Today we will discuss about the chapter The Interior of the Earth, initials part. Okay, so let's start. First we have to discuss what the introductions of the interior of the earth. You know, earth was born at least 4.6 billion years ago, and about the earth shapes we know before 2000 years ago. Okay, and the earth's circumference is 40,075 kilometer, and the earth radius is 6,370. And the journey from the earth's surface to the center of the earth is attempted by the several times, but none with the much success. The first time scientist attempt to Pacific Ocean's crust in 1961, and the project had limited success. And you know, the world's deepest mine that is known as the Robinson Deeps is located in the South Africa. Okay. Now our next point is the temperature and the pressures of the interior of the earth. Okay, so here you have to know the temperature increase toward the inner core at the rate of 1 degree centigrade for every 32 meter, and the temperature in the interior is true to be as high as 5000 degree centigrade. And you know, in this temperature nothing can remain in solid state, right? The pressure in the inner core of the earth is also so high that the materials that remains in the inner state, which is neither solid nor liquid, but it in an elastic state. Okay, thus that's why you can say the earth outer surface become cool and solid, but the interior of is still tremendously hot. Okay. And our next point is sources providing informations about the earth interior. So here we get the informations about the earth interior from the volcanic eruptions, earthquake, hot spring. Okay, volcanic eruptions, when the hot molten magma erupted from the great depths, flow or deposit the ashes into the surface. The eruptions of the earth's surface reveal the informations about the temperature and the materials which is consisting in the earth interiors. Okay, and another one, earthquake is the another source that unveil the mystery of earth interior. Okay, you can say when an earthquake occurs, in severe traumas sent out seismic wave which travel at the different speeds through the different medium, like you can say solid, liquid and gaseous. The directions of the six seismic waves also changes dramatically at the different level of the earth interiors. Okay, thus behavior of the earthquake waves gives the convenience clue. And another example you can say, or the source of information is hot spring. Hot springs also provide the evidence of the earthquake or the earth heated interior. A jet or the hot water and the steam issuing from the beneath the earth is known as hot spring, right? Hot spring occur when the water seeps into the earth, and which is heated by magma, and the earth's pressure causes the water to rise above the surface and forming hot spring. So these are the main, main evidence or main source which is providing the information about the earth interior. Okay. Our next point is the density of the earth. What is density? Density means the degree of compactness of a substance. Okay, and the earth has the average density is 5.51 gram per centimeter per 3. Okay, and here I given you a table, the layers of the earth and their density. Like the continental crust, the density is 2.7 to 3.0 gram per centimeter cube, and oceanic crust 3.0 to 3.3, and mantle is 3.3 to 5.7, outer core is 9.9 to 12.2, inner core is 12.6 to 13.0. So density layer is the density is maximum, that is inner core. Okay, our next point is seismic waves. Seismic waves, that means which is become longer or shorter and move rapidly or slowly as they pass through the different medium, like you can say solid, liquid and gaseous. Okay, seismic waves, that mean that is their speed, their directions of the move, etc., which can obtain of the comprehensive idea about the interiors of the earth. You know, there are the two types of the main two types of the seismic waves are there. One is the P wave, that means primary waves, and other one is S wave or the secondary waves. Okay, P waves can pass through both the solid and liquid, and its velocity depends on the density and the rigidity of the substance. And the velocity increase in P wave if the density and rigidity of the substance increase. And S wave can only pass through the solid substance due to the absence of the rigidity in liquid. Okay, S waves are lost as soon as they are meet any liquid substance. Okay, and thus the seismic wave, we can get the informations about the state of the earth interior and as there whether it is liquid or solid. Okay, thank you everyone. I hope you understood these chapters clearly. Next class we will discuss about the layers of the earth interiors. Okay, thank you.